I'm Julie Kelp here with senior and member of the women's cross country team, Jacquelyn Dossey. Jacquelyn, you have run two meets so far this season. Have they met your expectations?
Yeah, we're getting off to a little slow start, a little bit better than last year, but it's going pretty well. I'm excited for the new coach, so it's going, yeah.
And being the only senior member on the team, what role do you play?
It's a little bit of the senior role, I guess, but I consider myself more of a junior just because I'm in the same 3 years on the cross-country team as the juniors, so kind of just take the freshmen underneath the wing just like the juniors do and kind of go with it.
What are some of your goals for this season? Is there a certain time you're shooting for at all?
Last year my PR was like right around 21:14, so I'm trying to drop at least a minute off, so I'll be in the 20s, like about 20:10 or so.
And also, as a senior, are you looking at this season differently than previous seasons? Are you approaching it in a different way?
Yeah, definitely. Since it's my last year, I'm trying to go out with a bang, I guess you could call it, and run the best time that I can and give my team my full effort.
Well, good luck at your next meet, and thank you for your time.
Thank you.